Hello everyone. Hello everyone, my name is Ariel and this is the Game Room channel. Today I'll be continuing the Hogwarts Legacy gameplay. Last time I left off in a quest getting some money. So let me go to the quest. Let me go to, yeah, I was working on this and I wanted to do some potions. So let me go to Hogwarts and go to here. Real quick, just want to see what am I missing as far as potions. I think it was definitely related to, oh, okay, I remember now. Floxweed. And to get Floxweed, we needed seeds. So we gotta go to Hogsmeade, and then I'm gonna go to here, and then we're gonna be able to actually get our grain.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Oh, it's you! What a pleasant surprise. Now, you let me know if there's anything else I can help you with. No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf.
Go to Hogwarts and then to my room. Real quick. We need a large pot. So I guess we gotta buy this stuff. Yeah. I kind of forgot.
Excellent.
Okay.
Resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Very nice. Great, so we're gonna see the potions class now.
How are your assignments coming along?
I completed your assignments, Professor.
Good. You should be ready to learn Depulso.
Okay, I'm excited to learn that new spell.
Concentrate. Do not let your mind wander.
Very nice. We'll learn a new one. A new spell for us.
You've got it now. If you'd like to practice, and I think you should, perhaps. Not to go flinging your classmates about the halls. I suggest. Well done. I'm glad to see that you seem stalked to master your spellcasting.
Nice. I just got a new talent point. Great. So let me go to practice it real quick. Okay, let's do some practicing.
What are you doing out here?
Challenging you to a game of Summoner's Court. I think it's time you faced a real opponent, outside of Ronan's little lesson in charms class. Summoner's Court isn't just a game. It's a battle of skill. A test of a witch or wizard's mettle. What say?
I'm in. Let's do it.
Brilliant! Summoner's Court. The ever-changing game. Akio.
Okay.
Nothing to it.
Too bad. That's bad.
Missed the mark a bit on that one. All in the wrist. I've seen worse. Wait, did I win? I won. We should have bet a few galleons on that round. Care to go again?
I'm game for another round.
Grand. You could use the practice.
Okay.
Summoner's Court. The ever-changing game. Try to beat that. That was one for the ages. Not bad. Not bad. Akio. Nothing to it. Akio.
No.
Didn't think you were a match for me.
Dang it. Let's try another one.
We should have bet a few galleons on that round. Care to go again?
I'm game for another round.
Grand. You could use the practice.
Okay, let's go.
Summoner's Court. The ever-changing game. I'll let you have that one. Try to beat that.
Okay. No.
Missed the mark a bit on that one.
We lost again.
I've seen worse.
I tried to kick him off and ended up falling down.
We should have bet a few galleons on that round. Care to go again? I'm game for another round. Grand! You could use the practice. Summoner's Court. The ever-changing game. Nothing to it. Action.
Cool.
That was one for the ages.
No, man, no, don't kick me out.
All in the wrist.
No!
Didn't think you were a match for me.
Dang it.
Try to beat that. Lucky shot.
That was hard.
We should have bet a few galleons on that round. Care to go again? I'm game for another round. Grand! You could use the practice. Summoner's Court. The ever-changing game. Nothing to it. Missed the mark a bit on that one. All in the wrist.
Nice.
That was one for the ages. Try to beat that.
So 60, okay? No! No! No!
Not bad. Not bad. Well done. You beat me.
That was right on the edge.
Bit of good luck, that's all.
Come now, Leander. There's no need for that.
Fine, you're good. Better than I am, at least. I'll let the others know you're good enough to keep playing.
The others?
I lost 7 matches in a row to Samantha Dale. The others who play Summoner's Court thought that if you couldn't beat me, you wouldn't be enough of a challenge.
Chin up, Leander. Keep practicing and you'll get better.
I suppose you're right. I'll let the others know that your mettle's been tested and that you passed.
I'd like to
some window shopping in
All right. More practicing.
Hello, Lucan. I'd like to practice with the training dummy.
Excellent idea. This time will be a bit more of a challenge. Ready?
Sure.
That'd be brilliant.
Wonderful. I'll set things up. Remember to cast all the spell combinations before the dummy lands again. If you need to stop practicing before you finish all of them, let me know.
Incendio.
Keep trying. That was something.
Accio. Incendio.
Oh. So I guess I'm gonna
Revelio.
I'm gonna put the spells here.
Incendio.
No, this one is a hard one. This one is really hard. Nice. That was a long one. Wow.
Impressive wand work. I'd hate to face you in a duel.
Thanks, Lucan. You've been a great help.
Oh, stop. Don't make me blush. Seriously, well done. Training dummies will think twice before challenging you again. Even though you won the tournament already, I'm glad to see you haven't stopped training. Stay sharp, my friend.
Thank you. Let's try to find that treasure real quick before I finish my stream. So we're gonna go here. So there has to be a bridge somewhere. There has to be a bridge somewhere. And then some candles. Does definitely look like something like this. Either this bridge or that other one bridge.
Lumos. Lumos.
Maybe it's at night. Could be. I don't get it. That seems not to be the bridge then.
Lumos.
Map with floating castle from pressure. So we're looking for a bridge.
Lumos.
Enchanted candles. Wonder where they're heading. The candles seem to be leading into the Forbidden Forest.
Okay. It's a little bit scary.
Treasure must be nearby. I suppose a picnic in the Forbidden Forest could see. Treasure hunting suits me.
Nice. So we got a new scarf. Great. Okay, so we got the treasure, finally. Very cool. Let's see what other side quests we have for now.
Any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Hello guys, I think I'll stop the gameplay here. Hope you guys enjoyed it so far, and if you guys want to keep watching it, please continue watching my other videos, and please subscribe to our channel. Thank you so much for watching. Have a wonderful night. Bye bye.